all right, but this is a robot, a higher value, a spiritual value, for instance. You know, righteous man, why die for his righteousness? Why die for others? Because people is not we are living for the. This is the foundation, purpose, living for the spiritual purpose. That is why people die for the conscious way of life. Have the beautiful life, the lovely life, or religious, divinity life. So here, this is indispensable life, but this is not higher life. I am exist meaningfully, valuably, in order to live, not just you exist, the clean up this material, health and material. But you live man like meaningfully, valuably, then you have by the good character, then you are able man, then also you become a beautiful man, lovely man. So this more higher means more indispensable. Mm. I understand. That's why I don't need God. But love, so what? Today, nobody knows really love. Mm. But this is not indispensable for the practical life. Mm. But this is the highest. Mm-hmm. That once you get in the nirvana, this world is nothing. Always meditating, mm-hmm. thinking like you go maybe India or any other place you go. So you should not forget, you know. So this is the basic value. Mm-hmm. This is the higher value. Why humans struggling? Ideologically. So solution. Because of the whole man, then they prefer the subjectivity rather than objectivity, universal value, universal view, by subjectivity, self view, self idea, rather than universal view. Therefore, our solution is to prefer universal value rather than partial and subjective value. Mm. This is the only way. Then what is universal and subjective value? That is human common sense. Mm. Common sense is solution. That's why ideologically you are contradicting each other. Then that solution is ideologically conflict. You should rational, common sense. Rational common sense, human, you know, rational common sense is common sense means, you know, commonly everybody can understand. Mm. So pure rational common sense, this is the solution. That conflict of the ideology of the thought. So for instance, wife and husband in the house, they emphasize their own idea. Then subjectively it's interest. That's why we go back, rational, pure rational, common sense. Mm. Common sense is the only way you can solve. Mm. Then next, in the conflict conflict ideology by rational common sense, but conflict of the benefit, interest. Then, interest. Mm-hmm. I like to have more, so they have the interest. Then how you can solve? That conscientious common sense.
Mm, oh, I see.
So conscientious common sense, fairly they know how to, you know, share each other. Mm-hmm. Next, emotional conscience. Emotional conflict. That kind of hardest common sense only. We human behave like a human. We as a human brothers, we are, you know, under the one God, under the one sister, we same human brothers and sisters, you know. So hardest common sense is only we can overcome. That's why there is unity of the understanding. Then go back to the human common sense. Therefore, heavenly kingdom come, that the kingdom of the God given innate, you know, human common sense. That is the heavenly kingdom. Not a special religion, special philosophy, or special ideology. That go back original human common sense. That is the way we can co-understanding, you know, cooperate together. We have a same value and same purpose to become peace. Thank you. This is the